Hi, Northland Pioneer College nursing students for 2021-2022. I'm Betsy Ann Wilson, Executive Director of NPC Friends and Family, and I am very pleased to announce that once again this year, our friends at Summit Healthcare are providing five $1,000 nursing scholarships for you for the 21-22 academic year. So I want to give you some information specific to this scholarship about how to apply and be successful. Before I go any further, I want to strongly recommend that you watch my general scholarship video about how to write a scholarship essay. Just disregard the information about the due dates. I'm going to give you some special information about the essay requirement for this scholarship because it's just a little bit different from our usual NPC Friends and Family scholarships. But you're going to have your best scholarship application if you watch the previous video I made about how to do a general scholarship essay and then attend to the requirements for this particular scholarship. So I'm going to share my screen with you right now and show you the NPC Summit Healthcare Foundation Nursing Scholarship Flyer. This indicates that it's $1,000 that you can use any way you want for books, fees, tuition, and related expenses for the upcoming academic year. And it'll be awarded to those who are selected for award just prior to the start of the semester. You can find information online by clicking on this link, and I'll also be providing you with this document through Dr. Zimmerman. And so let's talk about the requirements. If you're a nursing student who is currently accepted in the NPC ADN program, you are eligible. You need to submit a transcript or your acceptance letter with the application. If you are a first-year nursing student, we need the acceptance letter. If you're a second year, the transcript will suffice. But first years also need an unofficial transcript. You have to be enrolled full-time during the academic year of the award, and because you're in the nursing program, you're considered full-time. You have to have a cumulative GPA of 3.0 or better on a 4.0 scale, and you have to be in good academic standing, so you're not in default of a student loan or you're not in overpayment status. In other words, you don't owe NPC any money for anything. So how do you apply? Okay, you're going to submit the following documents here as one single PDF file to me at betsy.wilson@npc.u. One single PDF file, so do not send multiple attachments. If you need assistance with how to do this, just give me a call or shoot me an email and I will be happy to help you. So the first thing you're going to need is your completed and signed NPC Friends and Family Scholarship cover letter, and you'll be able to access that by clicking this link. You'll find that as a fillable PDF that you can do right online. Then you're going to need your unofficial transcripts, whether you're first or second year, and you can get those by going on to My NPC. And if you need assistance with that, get in touch with me and I'll show you how to do it. You're going to need a copy of your nursing program acceptance letter if you are a first-year student. And I understand that some of you, your acceptance is contingent upon completion of a class that you're currently enrolled in. If you're selected to receive this scholarship award, we'll simply verify before releasing the funds to you that you have passed that requisite class or completed whatever other requirements were contingent on your acceptance. So this is the essay I want to talk to you about. For the Summit Healthcare Scholarship, you have to write an essay of 1,000 words or fewer addressing these topics. You're going to talk about why you're pursuing a career in healthcare and what your plans are for achieving a nursing career. So these first two paragraphs are really synonymous with any general scholarship essay that I talk about in the other video. You also need to talk about specific to this scholarship, in your own words, your view of the role of a nurse in the hospital and in the community. What do you think nurses do for the hospital and the community that makes the role of a nurse important? Talk about this in your own words. And then sum it all up by saying, as you would in any scholarship essay, if you're awarded the scholarship, how are you going to use it? Don't omit this part. This is really important. You need to send two letters of recommendation for this scholarship, and I just misspoke. You don't need to send them, your recommenders need to send them, but you need two letters of recommendation. They can be from faculty, somebody that you work for, somebody that can speak to your qualifications of being a great nurse candidate. They can't come from family members. They should come from people in the profession or people who know you as a working person. And they come directly to my email from the author to betsy.wilson@npc.u. And they must also come before the scholarship deadline. So when is the scholarship deadline? Do not miss this. The scholarship deadline is Thursday, May 27th, 2021. I have to receive applications on or before that date, and also the scholarship letters of recommendation that go with those applications. So don't be afraid to nag your recommenders to get those letters written in to me so that they don't jeopardize your ability to get in a qualified scholarship essay. This is the deadline, and I don't accept late applications for any reason. If you would like assistance with your scholarship essay, if you'd like me to read through it and give you some tips or pointers before you submit it, I would be happy to help you. Just send it to me as a Word document at betsy.wilson@npc.edu. And again, you can find this entire flyer and all this information at this link here, npc.edu/scholarships, and then it's Summit Healthcare Foundation Nursing Scholarship. You can also go on npc.edu/scholarships and just use NPC friends and family as your search term, and you'll page down and find this information. If you have any questions about how to do this, about how to apply for your scholarship, about how to write a strong essay, I would be happy to help you. So once again, Summit Healthcare Foundation Nursing Scholarship, $1,000 for the 2021 academic year. Deadline is Thursday, May 27th. Betsy, B-E-T-S-Y dot Wilson at npc.edu, or 928-536-6245 with any questions that you have. Thank you, and I wish you a lot of luck in preparing your scholarship essays, and I look forward to reading them, and best of luck to you as you pursue your nursing program. Thank you.